In the past, when we were a very young company, we provided components. We expected our customers to take these components, go off and build their systems. What we noticed and what we discovered is these companies trip over the same problems over and over and over. That led us to create the QNX car platform. We would give the customer a platform that they could personalize and make, you know, their own and try to get the OEM to market years sooner. The concept vehicles are to show from 1 year to the next how different the system can look, how much the personality can be completely different from the previous car, but that the underlying platform is the same and that we're able to turn these cars around in a couple of months and show some pretty amazing features.
The Maserati project is really our exploration of what a modern integrated cockpit could look like. The integrated cockpit is all the different pieces of technology in the vehicle and how they interact together to create a positive driver experience. What tools does the technology enable which allow the drivers to drive safer, drive easier, and drive with less effort? You really need all these discrete systems able to speak with each other in a common language. And this is where QNX comes in.
The QNX car platform played a very significant role. Really allows us to start with a base platform where all the core features are already there and working. Phone, Bluetooth, navigation, multimedia, as well as all the reliability and performance. And then we can basically concentrate on building up a new custom HMI, looking at the user experience and the look and feel, as well as building on new features such as some of the ADAS features that we're trying to show in this new concept.
In the Maserati, we have a number of novel advanced driver assist systems. We've replaced all of the mirrors in the car with digital screens. The problem with mirrors is they're a slave to physics. They can only reflect what is directly in front of them. With a camera, you can place it in the ideal location, giving the driver all the information they need without having to worry about things like blind spots. The light bar we've integrated into the Maserati is a very interesting ADAS output system. We've installed a strip of LEDs right at the base of the windshield, which actually are seen from the driver as a reflection. This allows them to see through the light, but allows our systems to highlight different objects in front of the driver.
Our heritage is actually safety systems. We have the safety certification, so we have the pedigree to be there. And this year we're trying to tie in more of the ADAS functionality.
To realize this project, we've used the building blocks provided by Qualcomm's Snapdragon Automotive Development Platform.
And the development of all the key features required for a silicon platform have all been hardened and integrated and performance tuned so that really we've got a fantastic platform to then build on top of. From the infotainment to the cluster to the rear view display. We show camera views around the vehicle, as well as integrating sensor from LiDAR, proximity sensors, and even providing some augmented reality type technology.
The benefits of QNX OS running on Snapdragon go beyond having a best-in-class hardware and software solution. There has been a lot of work done to make sure that these two systems work together flawlessly in a pre-integrated manner, which reduces the engineering time and increases the overall power you can get from your end-to-end system.
So really we're working with all key technology partners in the area, have them pre-integrated onto our platforms and working synergistically, allowing us to move away from these individual discrete systems into these higher level, more integrated systems that will ultimately provide more unified experience for the end user.
Projects like these just reaffirm the need for these ecosystems. If we can develop the Maserati in a matter of months, just imagine what our customers can do.